Merry Christmas, Canada. Tis the season to gather with friends and family, to share moments and meals with loved ones, and to give thanks for the blessings in our lives. For Christians, it's also a time to celebrate the birth of Christ and the values he embodied, values like compassion, kindness, and hope. And while the story of Christ is being celebrated by Christians tonight, these values are universal. The holiday season is an opportunity for us all to bring comfort, joy, and light to those who need it most. So let's love our neighbors as we love ourselves and find strength in our differences. Let's give back and extend a helping hand to those who've fallen on hard times. And let's share the warmth of the season with those who are spending the holidays alone this year. That's not just the true spirit of Christmas, it's also the true spirit of Canada. My friends, whether you're continuing family traditions passed on from one generation to the next, or embarking on new ones, whether you're hosting a big family gathering, or celebrating with a few close friends, I hope your holidays are filled with good cheer, great company, and hope for the year ahead. And to our brave service women and men of the Canadian Armed Forces, to the first responders who work round the clock to keep us safe, and to the volunteers who give up their time to make someone else's Christmas merry and bright, thank you. You embody the eternal message and timeless truth that it is more blessed to give than to receive. Once again, from my family to yours, Merry Christmas. Let's carry the spirit of the holidays into the new year, and let's find new ways to make our communities, our country, and our world a brighter place for everyone in 2024.